the tour, so we decided to read some reviews and hit up a little road that apparently is right off the beaten path. We found it. So little secret, we were just going to head down this road and see it from afar, since you can't walk near Stonehenge anymore. Who cares? We'll just